song.
We wrote it 15 minutes ago and it's already on the internet.